Tommy Spangler is back in the head coaching spot in 2017 after spending the past four seasons as PC's defensive coordinator. With 15 offensive and defensive starters back, Spangler begins the task of rebuilding the program's glory years. The offense features eight returning starters, including second-team all-conference wide receiver Deshaun Davis. Davis led the squad last season with 42 catches for 455 receiving yards and a score. Another top target is Darquez Watson, who finished second to Davis with 24 receptions and 251 yards with two touchdowns. Splitting the carries this season will be Zola Davis and Glass Wilson, while Ben Cheek and Will Brock will compete for the main reps under center. While the Blue Hose will need to replace their entire starting defensive line, six starters are back, including linebackers and leading tacklers Grant Beidle and Nick Moss. Beidle posted a team-high 75 stops in 2016, just ahead of Moss's 73. The secondary includes Rock Yasin, who ranked among the Big South leaders in pass breakups and passes defended, along with Kenneth Coleman.